Bollywood star couple Deepika and Ranveer are all set to tie the knot by the side of the breathtaking Lake Como in Italy. Wedding ceremonies have already started at Villa del Balbianello, overlooking the picturesque Lake Como. In fact, we are given to understand that the wedding will be an intimate affair with only a select few from the film fraternity, including Sanjay Leela Bhansali and Farah Khan. India Today is the only channel to report from Lake Como in Italy. While preparations for the Shadi of the year seem to be on in full swing, India Today is a guide for the fans who are waiting for details of their favorite couple's wedding. Only channel reporting from the venue, India Today has access exclusive details of the star-studded wedding. Ranveer, Deepika and the entire Barat will be leaving on boats for the venue, which is opposite to the luxury resort where the couple is staying. The wedding will take place in the morning, followed by a special lunch. 75 rooms with jacuzzis and an outdoor pools and spa have been booked for guests, is what we're learning. Each room reportedly costs 400 euros, which is approximately 33,000 rupees. India Today's crew is present at the wedding venue and has also learned that 12 florists from Florence have reached the destination to decorate the video. The property has been booked out till the 17th of this month, after which a luxurious resort will be again open for public.
India Today Television, we are in Lake Como, exclusive coverage of the Ranveer Singh Deepika Padukone much hyped wedding, and we are at an undisclosed location. This is a resort that Ranveer has entirely booked. It is entirely booked for Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone. 75 rooms, 400 euros each room minimum, that's about 33,000 rupees a room. They've booked it all. There's an outdoor floating pool, there are spas, jacuzzis, all in one in this grand resort. So as you can see, Lake Como, they will leave via boats from here on the 14th and the 15th. They'll leave for Villa Balbianello, where the grand wedding will commence on 14th and 15th. But this is the place where the Sangeet will happen on the 13th. We could hear a lot of trance music coming from here. There's heavy security, that's why we are on the outskirts of the villa. But this is it. This is the grand resort that Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone have. We are on Lake Como, but Lake Como se seedha ja rahe hain Villa Balbianello. ये एक जगह है कि आलीशान वेडिंग जिसको बोलते हैं कि धूम धड़ाके से दुनिया की सबसे ब्यूटीफुल ब्रेथ टेकिंग जगह पर शादी होगी यही विला है जो सामने आ रहा है जो देखेंगे आप लिट अप है इन्होंने बोला कि गार्डन एरिया में अभी आप जा सकते हैं
वी विल शो यू ग्लिम्पसेस ऑफ दिस एंटायर विला थ्रू आवर कवरेज ऑफ दिस ग्रैंड रणवीर दीपिका ब्रेथ टेकिंग इटालियन वेडिंग
For watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.